Now we are starting. Again, we are starting freshly. Okay, see. I'm taking the same numbers. Like, again, what happened?
Sir, before the topic was proportionately near base 1, but now it's 2.
Okay, okay. I don't know what is happening. Okay, now see, the numbers are 103 into 104. 100 is the base, and it is 3 more, and it is 4 more. Take any crosswise operation. I'm taking this crosswise operation. 104 plus 3, it is
107.
After that, we need to reserve 2 positions, and those 2 positions we have to fill by these 2. So 3/4 are 12. So this is the answer. So the question may give like this also. See how? Like 103, like 103 into 208. 103 into 208. Now what is the answer for this question? Tell anyone. Can you apply base method for this?
No, sir.
Yeah, directly we cannot apply. By making any change, can you apply base method?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, how
yes,
to?
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, correct. So we can write 103 as it is. And we can write 208 like 104 into 2. Yes, sir.
104 into 2. Yes, sir.
First, we'll do this. And up to this point, what is the answer? 107.
107. Now we have to double it, sir.
Then we have to double it. Okay, yes, then sir. Answer will be 11424. That's the final.
24.
No, no, sir, but I got the answer as 21424.
Sir,
can you hear
yes,
me?
Yes, yes, yes. So two ones are two only. I forgot. I already. So 21424 only. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Got the yes, point. Sir. What is the point here? Directly he will not give. He will
split it into two equal.
Split it into two, sir.
It may be into two, or it may be into three, or it may be into four, or it may be divided by two, or it may be divided by four. After making some changes,
multiplying into 3, we need to multiply into 2 and add the same number to it. That's it.
Yeah, right? you can do in that way, or you can do direct because it's a single digit directly also we can do. Okay.
Yes, sir.
I think you are ready for the exercise. There are 17 persons, but 12 questions. Now you can give your names. L Ritwik, okay.
L. Sir, may I read the names? Okay, sir. Sir, it is first L Ritwik.
Okay.
Then H Satwik.
H Satwik, okay.
T Vishnu. K Shahu.
Okay.
I Ayush.
Okay.
F Zoya.
Ayush, what happened to you yesterday's class? I called you many times. F Zoya.
C Jeshmita.
C already over. D Akash.
D Akash. Okay. Then next. H Priyathi.
Okay.
E Manidi.
E Manidi.
Okay.
Sir, just that much till now.
Remaining persons, give your names. Take any one question.
More 3 questions.
Sir, can I take G? See, Jashmita, take another question.
Sir, can I take G?
Sir, G, just G.
Who? Jashmita?
Yes, sir, Jashmita.
Okay. Next.
So now G and D are left.
G.
B and J. Two more questions. B and J.
Sir, J is the easiest question in all this.
Which one?
Mm, yes, A. Sir.
Sir, J, J is
the
easiest
question.
J, sir.
J, okay. J
Krishnaditya. Yes, sir. J is the easiest.
No, sir. If you sir, like if you practice well, sir, then it will. Everybody will be. When everything will be easy, then.
Yes. Yes.
Talking philosophy.
Okay.
Thank you.
Divyesh and Harita. Harita, take one question. Sorry, Harshita. Not Harita. Harshita. Likhita. Likhita, why are you not taking any question?
Sir, B. So I'll take B.
Who?
Harshita.
Harshita will take B.
Sir, only B is only left. She has to take that only.
Okay. Next exercise consists of, I think, 15 questions. Be ready.
Okay.
Do all the questions.
Sir, done, sir.
Not only your question, all the questions.
Yes, sir. Yes, while sir. Everybody were talking, I did it.
Okay, very good.
Sir, even me, sir.
Okay.
Even me, sir.
Very good. It's also completed.
But Shashi was talking in philosophy.
Shall we start?
Yes, sir. Ready.
Okay.
Ready, sir.
Shashi, you only. How to start?
Yes, sir.
Hmm.
Sir, 2 and 2 can be separated to 2 into 106.
2 into 106. Into?
Yes, 103
as it is. Okay.
Into 103. Yes, sir.
First, we'll do up to this.
Now, the base for both of them is 100.
Okay.
106 is plus 6, and 103 is plus 3.
Okay. I'll tell you one point here. Just to wait. Suppose if the question is like 103 into 104, do one thing. How much is extra here?
One more successor. Like it's the successor of 104, 103.
No. How much is
but, this can be
plus four.
Don't speak all the
plus four.
Okay.
Plus four.
104
is extra.
Yeah, 4 is extra. This extra we yes, have sir. To add to this number. 103 plus 4 is how much?
107.
This here extra is 3, here extra is 4, simply 12. Yes or no? This extra
same like we will not do the technique by writing, we will do it in mind. We can do like that.
Yeah, even all this part we can do it in mind only, and just we have written the answer.
Sir, my question, sir, like we can do that also in that way, sir.
Hmm.
Sir, my question, I completed it in mind only.
Hmm. Yes, sir. Okay. Suppose if the question is 93 into 96, or otherwise 99. Okay. 93 into 99. Suppose if this is the question.
Minus 7 and minus 1.
99 plus.
We don't write all those numbers. How much is less here?
Minus 1.
One less.
Minus
so
one,
less 1 here. Two.
Minus 1.
Hmm, minus 1 here is 92.
92.
How much is less here? We have to subtract that number from another number. Okay, 92.
Okay,
and
okay,
here less is? Here less is? 7. Here less is 1. Here less is 1.
7. 07.
That's
it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. There is a need.
Because we have done many many exercises, many problems. That's why try to reduce those steps.
Okay, sir. Then I'll do it in sir? That way, sir. Mind one.
Sir?
Yeah. Tell me. Sure.
Sir, what if one digit is 2-digit number and the another is 3-digit? Can sir. We divide both by 2?
One is 2-digit number, another is 3-digit number.
Then make the 3-digit number divide by 2.
So this one, like this, right? Shahu?
Yes, sir.
Then make it try to make some changes so that it will comes under our shortcut.
Sir, here in this number, sir, we can easily, sir, I can do this. Sir, in that which we have in of Satvik's months, in that we can easily divide it by 2 and then we can get the number equal to the base, like nearly
okay,
to the
base. Okay, you are doing his question. He must use his mind.
Even today also, that echo is coming from where? I don't know.
Sir, Satvik's mic.
Akash, any doubt? No doubt. If no doubt, we'll proceed. Okay.
Yeah, we pretty proceed, sir.
Something is written. Akash, please talk slowly. Okay. Okay. Satvik. Without unmuting also, we are getting a echo.
Maybe
it is not
from,
it is not Satvik.
Yes, I was in unmute by mistake.
Okay, let us continue. If you speak one
yes,
by one,
sir.
We'll know. Shreyasi,
sir, 103, it can...
Tell me.
Sir, 103, it contains, like, it's plus 3 than 100. So, 106 plus 3 is equal to 109.
Very good. Okay.
109, which I'll write it in the corner. Then 6 into 3 is 18.
That's all. Then we have to double this number.
Into 2.
Your voice is muted. Shreyasi. We are unable to hear you.
Now, sir?
Now it is okay.
Yes, sir. What is that? 109 18 into 2, it will be 21836.
Very good. 2 and 9 will be 18. Then 18 will be 36.
36, yes, sir.
Very good. Ashita.
Sir, can I do it last? I'll do after D, sir. Can I do after D?
Okay. Then Vishnu, ready?
Yes, sir. Ready, sir.
Proceed.
We have to half 182, which will be 91, sir.
Okay, how to write that 182? Can I write it as 2 into?
2 into? 2 into 91 into 98, sir.
98, okay.
The base number is 100, sir.
Okay, proceed.
It will be plus 9 plus 2, sir.
No.
Plus minus, not plus.
Wait.
Sorry, sir. Minus. Forward.
-9 and -2. Okay. Then,
sir, I think I did a mistake, sir. I will again do it. And...
Now you can correct it on our board. You can do you can do correction in your notes later. Present, complete it. Here we have to, yes, we have -2 and do this -2 from this number. 91 minus
yes,
2 is?
Sir. 89, sir.
89. After that, 2 digits, sir. Tell me those two,
yes,
two digits, sir. Here is 9 and here is 2. 9 2, sir.
18, sir.
18. And simply double this number. Tell me, 8,900.
8,000.
18. Or even digit by digit also you can. Already you know that.
8,000 will be 16,000, sir.
Okay, here I am writing 16. 9 double is 18.
1800.
1 double is 2. And 8 double is 16. After balancing,
178 3 6.
That's the answer. Now you can correct in your notes. Akash,
yes.
Ready?
Yes, sir. Ready. Last time I was just calculating my answer correctly. So, sir, we'll write 93 as it is.
Okay.
Sir, and then into 2 into 93, because 186, if we multiply, like divide by 2, sir, so our answer will be
93
into 2. Yes, sir. So our first we'll multiply 93 and 93, so our base will be 100. So 93, which is like minus 7, and both the 93 as it is, so minus 7, minus 7. So our first answer will be 86, and then we have to multiply 7 and 7. So our answer will be 49. Now we have to like into it with 2. So our answer will be 17298.
Okay, final answer you are giving?
Yes, sir. 17298.
Okay, I'm doing digit by digit. 8 was 16, 12, 8, and 18. After that, after
that. Correct, sir. 17298, correct.
17298, correct.
This question was super easy.
Yes, sir. It's really easy.
Yes, sir.
Hmm.
106, we'll leave it as it is, and 208, we'll write as 2 into 104.
Okay.
And 106 is plus 6 and 104 is plus 4.
Okay.
So we'll add 4 to 106. So that is 110.
110. Okay.
And then 4 into 6, 24.
Okay. After that?
And we should divide it, multiply it by 2. That is 2 ones are 2. Yeah, no, we'll
okay. Here you can go digit by digit also, yes, because all the digits are not given any carry.
Yes, sir.
Simply two, double digit by digit. Two.
Yes, sir. 22, 0, 4, 8.
That's all. That's the answer. Because there are no carries. So, what is there in that chat box? Okay. Yes, sir. Everyone, please turn on your cameras. Turn on your cameras. Manideep.
So can I do after sometimes, sir?
Okay.
Sir,
Zoya, ready?
My camera is not working, sir.
Okay, it's okay. If you have any, if you have really problem, then it is okay. Otherwise, you can turn on. Zoya, carry on.
Yes, sir. One hand, four.
I tried turning on, sir, but it was not working.
Okay.
Zoya. Sir, we can write 104 as 2 into 52.
No. Then what will be your base? Suppose you are converting 56. Sir,
sir, we can multiply 56.
Wait. So if you take this one as a 58 only. No, 52.
52.
Okay. If you take 52 into 2, then what will be your base for these two numbers?
100.
No. If you take 100, then you have to multiply 44 into something, 48. How can you do this? Again, you have to use base method. No, instead of converting this number, convert this number.
So we can multiply 56 into
2. Yes, very good. Then how can we write this number 56?
Sir, it will be 6 double will be 12.
112 by 2. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Then 112 we have to multiply with 104 first.
Sir, 112 is 12 more than 100.
Okay.
We'll write plus 12.
How much?
Plus 12. And 104 is 4 more than 100, so plus 4.
Okay. I'm not doing all that processor. Directly, I'm asking for answer. Okay. Tell me. 112 and 114. Sorry, 104. Tell me.
Sir, should I tell the steps or directly the answer?
Every time writing steps, is you have to eliminate that those steps. Every time you should not write all those steps. Directly see, I already mentioned that point, 112 into 104. If this is your question, simply you can do in this way. How much is extra here? 4. You can add that 4 to 112. Directly we can write here 116. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
And later 12 4, sir?
Can you hear me?
I'm able to hear. 12 4, sir? What happened?
Sir, Hello, sir.
Huh, Zoe, tell me.
The 12 fours are 48.
48. Now simply halve this number.
82. Sir, so the answer will be a 5.
5.
5, 8.
8.
2.
2.
4.
4. That's your answer. Okay. So even the question can be solved using this one also, but yeah. I have not told this point yet. So in the next exercise, we are going to see this one also, sub-bases. Till now, what we are covering, base 10, base 100, base 1000, base 10,000, like this, correct? In the next exercise, yes, we are going to see 200 base, like a 500 base, like a 2000 base, like 4000 base, this type of questions also in the next exercise we are going to do. Tell me, Shahu.
Sir, first, can I do my question?
Sir, even I want to do my question.
Sir, because here is a internet, means here is a power cut, so I may disconnect.
Okay, Shahu, continue.
Sir, 48 we will multiply by 2 and 184 we will divide by 2. So, multiply, divide will get cancelled. 48 will become 96 and 184 will become 92.
So, means sir, here, the question, even if you solve this one or if you solve this one, both will be same, correct?
Yes, sir.
So, then which is easy, we have to decide here.
Which yes, is sir.
Doing this one,
sir, 96 into 92 is easy. Yes, sir. Because it is near to the base 100.
Yes. Carry on.
Yes, sir. 92 it is 8 less and 96 is 4 less. 92 minus 4 we will do, we'll get 88. So, 88. We will write 88.
Okay.
And we will multiply 4 into 8, which is 32. We have reserved 2 places, so 32.
That's all. So, 8, 8, 3, 2. That's the answer. All of you got this point. He has doubled this number and he had halved this number. So one number is doubled and one number is halved means there is no change in the question. Again, it will be the same. 96 into 92 or 48 into 184. Both are same.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Ritvik want to do this, do his question. Ritvik, carry on.
Yes, sir. 228, we can divide it as 114 into 2 and 212 can be divided as 106 into 2. So, first we need to do 114 into 106.
106 into 2. Okay. First, we'll do this.
Yes, sir. 114 into 106. Sir, 114 is 14 more than 100. 100 is the base. 166 more than 100. So, 114 plus 6 would be 120 and 14 6 is 84.
Okay.
And we need to do it double twice, means into 4.
Okay. One time double.
So double of 240168.
One time
and double. And second double is 480336.
Second time double is
480336. So that's the answer.
6. That's all. Very good. Correct. Then we'll come to Manideep. Manideep, okay?
Sir, Krishna Aditya said it chat. I want to do after Ritvik. I want
sir,
to
sir, but now
sir, let's go line by line, sir. Sir, let's go line by line, sir.
Okay. Manideep, ready? Okay, Jashmita, ready?
Yes, sir.
Carry on.
Sir, 306 into 118, we can write as 153 into 2 into 118.
Sorry?
306 into 118, we can write as 153 into 2 into 118.
Wait. Can you do 53 into 18 later? If you write this number like 153, correct? So, you have to do yes, then 14 into 18.
Yes, sir.
Which is bigger. So, think another way. Think any other way.
118 into 2.
I think this is better. See. Yes or no?
3 into 1 into 2. Yes, sir.
Then? 118.
3 into 118.
Yeah.
Then, sir, 102 plus 18, which is equals to 130.
130.
Then? 2 into 18, which is equals to 36.
Okay. Then you have to triple this number.
Yes, sir. 3.
Okay, you are doing in this way. 3.
9. Yes, sir. 390.
Okay.
3. Sorry, not 3. 4.
9. Okay, final answer, it will be 4.
So, yes,
no, it is not. It is not 4 also.
No,
it is
sir. 9, sir, 6 into 3, which is equals to 18, so 1.
Balance.
Yes, sir. 3, 9, 1, 0, 8.
108. That's the final answer. Okay. So you forgot to do this 3 into 3. Directly, you are taking 3. Satvik.
Sir, yes, can sir. I tell now I'm getting internet issue?
Who? Manideep?
Yes, sir.
Okay, carry on.
Proceed. Sir, this exercise is highly irregular. Someone is doing at any time.
Okay, make it fast, Manideep. Because we have one more exercise. Proportionately only.
Yeah.
93, keep it as it is because it is near to base 100. Then how to make 46? How to write 46? We can write it as 92 by 2, I think. Yes or no? Manideep, are you there? Happened. First to do up to this part and later how to call the given number. Okay, I'm doing it. 93 minus 7. I'm doing that minus 7 from 92. 92 minus 7 is 85. So here 7, here 8, 7, 8 is 56. And we have to call this number. Okay. So 8 means 4, 5 means 2, 15 means 7, 16 means 8. That's the answer. All of you, are you there?
Yes, sir, we are.
Okay. Satvik.
Yes, sir.
Sir, for getting 92 by 2, we need to just double 46, right?
Yes, we have to double 46. Because we have done double, here we are doing half.
Yes, sir.
Satvik, proceed.
Yes, sir. Sir, 51, we should multiply it to 2, so it will become 102. 102 by 2 into 104. Plus 2 plus 4, sir.
Proceed.
So I'm adding 10.
Proceed.
So I'm adding 102 to 102 plus 4, which is 106.
After that?
So, sir, after that, I'm multiplying 4 and 2. 4 to 8, sir.
08. Very good.
So now I should divide it by 2. So the answer will be 2. So 1 minute, sir.
Because all the digits are even,
you can do direct. Yes, sir. Very so
go.
5.
Very go. 5. 10 by 2. 5. 6 by 2. 6 by 2.
5304.
5304, sir.
That's it. Okay, it is from you only, Satvik. Echo. Okay, Haish, ready?
Sir, I didn't understand how to do this question.
Okay, your voice is very low.
Sir, may I give him a hint?
No, it is same logic as same like your question only. Aisha, see here. Now also we are getting
let's keep going.
Yes. I think it is from Aisha also. Now all are muted. That's why no echo.
Yes, sir.
Okay, hi, see here. We'll halve this number. Halving 206 will be 103. And I will double this number. So it will be 108. And one number is halved and one number is doubled means the problem will be same again. So you may do this one or you may do this one. Both will result the same same answer. So instead of doing 206 into 54, I am doing 103 into 108. So simply, how much is extra here? 8. I will add that 8 to the 103. 103 plus 8 is 111. And later two digits are required. Two digits, 8 threes are 24. So answer is 11124. That's all. Ayush, clear?
Okay, sir. Clear. Understood.
Okay. Krishna Aditya, proceed.
Yes, sir. So 44 into 2 is 88.
Okay.
88 by 2 into 99.
Mm.
Then minus 1 and minus 12.
Okay.
Then 88 minus 1 is 87.
87. Okay.
And 12 ones are 12. 8712.
8712. Very good.
Then 8712 by 2, we'll get 4355.
6. That's the answer. So we have taken some extra time for this exercise.
Sir?
Yeah.
Sir, in this G question, sir, the answer is wrong, sir.
G question answer is wrong.
Sir, actually, it should be 12036. We wrote 130.
It is multiplication by 3, correct? 1 0 3 6 1 0.
Yes. Sir, Jashmita, I wanted to tell, but my voice is echoing, so that's
why. Okay. Jashmita, see, this is 102 and this is 18. 2 plus 18 is 20 only, not 30. There is the mistake.
Okay, sir.
Okay, this is 2 and it will be 3 to the 6.
Then it will become 6 then.
That's all. It is also 6. Okay, thank you, Satvik. We'll do one more proportionality. So here, proportionality we are doing proportionality with subbase. Okay, subbases are.
Like
20, 30, 40, 200, 300, 400, 500, 1000,
any other numbers other than 10 powers. Yes, sir. And other number, any other number, not any other numbers, so numbers ending with 0. Numbers ending with 0. Okay. Let us.
They also come under subbase.
Which one?
Like 250, 270.
Yeah, 250 comes under subbase only, but we don't prefer 250 because we have to multiply it by 25. Multiplication factor will be 25. So why I'm taking 200 as a subbase means it is smaller number. Multiplication by 2 is easy compared to
25. Sir, means can we say like the number with the one digit other than 0 and the rest digits as zeros?
Yes, correct. So one is other than 0 and rest are zeros. Only one digit other than 0 and other than 1. So if it is 1, direct base only. If it is other than 1, so it's a subbase. 2, 3, 4, 5, like. Okay. I'm taking one question. 19 into. So here I'm taking into 80. So we can take here base as 10 or
20.
20 also. Already we know how to do with 10. I'm saying for 20 base. I'm doing the same question with the 20 base. So here, how much is less? How much
minus
is left?
One, minus two.
Minus one, and it is minus two. Do any crosswise operation. 18 minus one is
17.
17. So for this 17, before reserving one position, we have to do one thing here. What is the thing is, if our base is 10, see, wait. If our base is 10, here the multiplication factor is 1. We may multiply with 1 or may not multiply with 1. There is no difference. There is no change. Correct? Yes or no?
Yes,
any number into 1 will be the same number. But here the base is 20 means here we have to multiply with 2 before reserving the positions only. So means we have to double this number first. 17 double is how much?
34.
Now you can reserve one position. Okay. That one position we have to fill up by these two. That's all. That's the answer. Yes or no? In the previous case also, we have done multiplication. Because that is one, there is no modification. We are taking the same number as it is, 17 only. But here, because 20, that's why. Suppose if our base is 400, how much is the multiplication factor?
Sir, 4.
If our base is 5,000, how much is the multiplication factor?
Five. And we need to reserve 3 places.
Suppose I'm taking one question like 302 into 308.
Base is 300.
300 is the base and the...
Yes, 300 is the base.
Plus 2 plus 8.
Plus 8, okay.
310.
Before reserving two positions, we have to...
620.
Triple this number, not a double.
Oh, sorry.
Base is 300. So here multiplication factor is 3. So triple this number.
The 930.
Then reserve two positions. And those two positions we have to fill by?
16.
Sir,
can you hear me?
Sorry?
Sir, can you hear me? Sir, can you hear me?
Vishnu, okay. Okay, Vishnu. So, why only participants? Previously, there are 18, I think. 17, 18 persons are there, but now it is only 14.
Sir, including you, there were 18 before almost.
But
5 minutes.
Only. Okay, let us do this exercise. So here sub bases. Yeah, from D Sarvik.
Sir, I took L.
Tell me fast, anyone? Sarvik?
Sir, I took L.
Sir, can I take name?
Sir, I'll say, sir, I am saying, sir. Sir, D Sarvik. Sir, E Vishnu. Sir, C Krishna Aditya. C.
Okay, from then continue.
Sir, L, Jeshmita, L.
Okay. Take another question.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, B, Zoya.
Okay.
And O, Akash.
A.
Sir, O, O.
O, Akash. Okay.
Sir, and then H, Ritvik.
Okay.
G, Shahu.
Okay.
Sir, and then no one ascended now.
That's it, her reward.
There are 14 including me, means 13 questions should be filled.
Sir, can we do some? Please, sir.
Sir, F. Harshita.
F. Harshita.
Sir, F. Yes, sir. F. Harshita. Harshita.
A. Krishna Aditya, sir.
No, sir. He's taking second chance. Sir, yes, that's not fair, sir. He has taken the second chance.
Sir, can we take one more question? Please, sir.
No, sir.
If other people don't take, I will do that thing.
No, sir. Other people will take, sir.
Yes, sir. Let them also take.
Sir,
M. Ayush.
Sir, M. Ayush.
Yeah.
Let me speak, Vishnu. Yes, sir. Yeah. M. Ayush.
Okay.
Sir, that's not fair. Shahu, you have already taken.
No one takes.
Then.
You have not taken any question.
Sir, even me, if no one takes, I'll take K,
sir. Sir, K, Sathvik.
Sathvik already D.
Sir, I said
sir, don't know, sir. Sir, A, Shreya,
if no one takes.
So, Ritvik, you have already taken.
If anyone if doesn't take, then
we will take that question.
Okay, yes. Which question?
Sir, I took
sir, my one it is J, sir, J.
Okay.
Sir, if no one takes, can I take K?
Okay. Harshkita.
K is Sathvik
sir. If no one takes, sir, I'm sir, I'm Akash.
Sir, from starting, I'm taking K, sir.
Sir,
K, second chance,
Harshita
already. Sir,
and Vishnu.
Sir,
Sir,
he has sent it.
Sir, K is Sathvik. Sir, K is Sathvik.
Akash, your voice is echoing.
That's because of...
Sir, and first hand, Sir Krishna Ditya.
Okay. Actually, you can practice many questions. Later, you can practice many questions. Okay. Everybody is asking for only K. Okay, if you fight like that, like this, I will do remaining questions, extra questions. I will do all those remaining questions. Okay, don't fight. Don't fight. I'm unmuting you. Don't speak all the persons at a time.
Sir, you only do the extra questions, sir. Do not give anyone
no,
extra questions.
Now those extra questions we have taken, let us do that.
Okay, let us leave it for today. Krishna Aditya, it's okay. Then, Shreyasi, are you ready?
Sir, I'll do it after Zoya, sir.
Okay. Zoya, ready?
Yes, sir. 204 is 4 more than 200. The base is 200.
Okay, try to reduce steps. Try to reduce steps. Directly, 7 is extra, add that 7 to 4. Or 4 is extra, add this 4 to 207.
So, 211.
211.
Sir, I have a doubt, sir.
Its double is 422.
Just a second. Zoya, tell me.
So, its double is 422.
Ah, yes, very good. It's a double is 422. Later?
Answer 7 into 4 is 28.
Very good. That's all. Now tell me who is having doubt?
Sir, me, sir, Vishnu.
Tell me.
Sir, what should I take, sir? My base is 900. Should I take or 1000 should I take, sir?
You have to decide that. 900 is better or 1000 is better? If you take 1000, what will be the remaining number? What is that extra number?
Sir, but 1000 will be a lot.
Wait. what is that extra number? Then for one number, it will be 98. For another number, it will be 91. Can you multiply these two directly?
No, sir.
No, so that's why 900 base is better.
Okay, sir.
Sir, for my question, sir. Sir, what could be my base, sir? 40 or 20?
40. Why 20?
Okay, sir.
If you take 20, extra numbers will be 21 and of 22 again. Again, you have to multiply these two.
Yes, sir.
Okay, take base 40. Are you ready?
Yes, sir. Base 40, then... Yes, sir. There is... two added, and here is one added. 41 plus 2, for it is equal to 43.
We have to do first into what is the multiplication factor when the base is 40? What is the multiplication factor?
Space 4 is
not audible. 4 is the multiplication factor. So, first of all, you have to do into 4.
Yes, sir. Sir, I told you, sir. I guess you didn't hear.
Okay. Tell the answer.
The 40.
44 times is 160. 3, 4 times is 12. 160 plus 12
172.
Is...
172.
Then only
42
one
in that up. 2 is left over, so it will be 2.
Yes, 1 into 2 is 2. And we need one digit only, that's why 2. That's all. Krishna Aditya.
Yes, sir. Mm. So I will take this as 300.
Okay.
Then 321 plus
21. Okay. No, I'm not writing all those steps. Tell.
So it will be 972.
Okay, directly go to that point. Here, 3 extra, add that 3 to 321, it will be 324. Now, you have to triple this number. Okay, now it is 972. Okay, and later, how many positions we need to reserve?
Two positions.
Those two positions should be filled by?
21 into 3.
It will be?
It will be 63.
That's all. That's the answer. Then Satvik, proceed. I will not speak in the middle, okay? Because echo is coming. You have because, to ask the echo
yes,
is coming.
Sir.
You have to ask.
Sir, base is 200, sir. And 200 plus 3 plus 8, sir. 208 plus 3 is equal to 211. 211 into 2 is 422. 8 into 3 is 24.
Very good. Vishnu?
Sir, can I hear me?
Hmm. Proceed.
Sir, the base is 900, sir.
Okay.
Plus 2 plus 9, sir.
Okay.
We have to do plus 2, sir. 909 plus 2 is 9011, sir, into 9, sir.
911 only. If it is 9011, 9011 it will be. Okay, 911.
911, sir.
Then?
Now we have to multiply it by 9, sir.
It is very easy to multiply. 99, sir?
81, sir.
81. Then simply 1 into 9 is 1, 9, 1 into 9 is 9. After that, how many digits?
Sir, 2 digits, sir.
And those 2
which digits? Which is 18.
18, that's your answer. Harshita, ready? Harshita.
Sir, she's there but not responding.
Okay, let us do Shahu.
Sir, internet problem it seems.
Yes, sir. Sir, here the base we can take 190.
If you take 190, you have to multiply with 19. Better take 200.
Yes, sir, we can take 200.
Sir,
then 200. So in the first case it is sir, there it is minus 4, and in this case it is minus 12.
Okay.
So 188 minus 4 we can do 184.
Okay.
And since there are 2 zeros, so we need to reserve 2 places, but we'll double this number, which is
before reserving, double this number.
Yes, sir. 8, 16, 8. Just a minute.
184. 8 in double is?
So 364.
36. And 4 double is 8.
Yes, sir. 368.
Now reserve?
2 places, which is 12 into 4, 48.
Yes, 12 into 4. So if they are extra, they are directly visible. So 3 and 8. But here not visible, that's why I'm writing here 12 and 4. So it is 48.
48, yes.
Ritvik?
Yes, sir. Sir, 119 is 81 less than 200. Base is 200.
Okay.
119 is 81 less than 200.
81? No.
No, sir. 199. I did something mistake.
Just one less.
1 second, sir. 1 second.
Ah, okay. Harshita, are you there? Harshita. We have only 5 minutes time.
So I think you should continue.
Sir, actually, K question, I said that I will do this.
Leave it for today. Okay. If Harshita is not available, okay.
Harshita is there but not responding.
Okay. Internet problem. Okay. And who? Jashmita?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Proceed. Okay. Wait for this question. Let Ritvik complete his question. Ritvik, now is it okay?
Yes, sir. Sir, 199 is 1 less than 200 and 198 is 2 less than 200.
Okay.
198 minus 1, 197. And double of 197 is
394.
And sir, 2 places needs to be reserved and 2 into 1 would be 2, but before 0 must be placed.
That's all. Okay, one more question, yours only.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir, I did mistake in that. I took 119 instead of 199.
And if you take 190, it will be one number is less than base and one number is more than base. We'll see this type in the next class. One number below base, one number above base.
Sir, 189 is 11 less than 200, base is 200.
Okay.
And 194 is 6 less than 200.
Okay.
Sir, 189 minus 6 would be 183.
183. Your voice is very low.
Sir, I'm not using headphones today.
Okay.
Sir, double of 183 would be 366.
Okay. Double is 366. 66, okay.
And then 2 places must be reserved and 11 into 6 would be 66.
66, okay.
Yes, sir, that's the answer.
Okay. Shahu, Jay.
Yes, sir. Sir, the base is 200. Okay. And the first one it is plus 7, second one it is plus 11. Yes, sir. 211 plus 7, which is 218. We have to double this, which is 436. And 7 into 11, 2 places we will reserve, so 77.
That's all. Jashmita?
Yes, sir. 5003 into 5108.
Which
we
one?
Can, sir,
A also yours only.
L.
Okay. Sir, K also I can do.
Okay.
Sir, I'm taking base as 300. 312 is 12 above base. And 307 is 7 above base.
Okay.
12 plus 7, which is 321.
No. 12 plus 7 is how much?
Oh, sorry. 319.
Okay. Now?
12 into 7. Sir, 319 into 3, which is 9. 57.
57. Okay. 957. Now, reserve?
Yes, 2 places. 12 into 7, which is 104. Sorry, not 104. 84.
No, 84 only. Yes, 84 only.
Yes, that's, sir, 84
no,
only.
Carry. That's why no need to. Okay, 957 and 84.
Yes, sir. 5003 into 5108. I'm taking base as 5000. Three plus 108, which is five, which is 111.
Okay.
5 into 111, which is not 5111, sir. Only 111.
Why 111? What about this 5000?
Oh yeah, 5111.
So 5003 plus 108.
Hmm.
Sorry. Then this will be 5111.
Yes. So 5 into 25.
Hmm.
25. 555.
Okay. After that, how many positions?
Three positions.
Okay.
So 3 into 108, which is 3.
Mm.
3, 2, 4.
Very good. That's all. Okay. So don't confuse. So practice many questions. Not only you, all of you. Practice many number of questions.
Sir, today we practice very less exercises.
Mm. I already mentioned this point in the sum pair. All these things are very easy to learn and easy to forget. Yes or no?
Yes, sir. Very easy.
So unless you practice, you cannot memorize all these points. They seems very easy and you will enjoy the session. But after the session,
from
after 2 days or 3 days,
years, we are using the convectional method. So whenever we are doing any sum, Vedic maths does not come in mind only.
Hmm. So what, Akash? What?
No,
what do you mean?
The opposite for me. Like always, Vedic maths comes in my mind only. Whenever I do something.
Okay. So we'll complete these three questions. Ayush. Is he there? He left, I think.
Sir, may I do?
Hmm. Proceed.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Sorry? Okay, no issue. We'll complete this session.
Every chance,
sir. 63 and 61, the base is 60.
Okay.
And 63 plus 1, which is 64.
Okay.
64 we need to multiply, sir. Can we do it like multiply by means double ones and then triple ones?
Hmm, you,
sir, you are giving Shahu 3 chances, sir.
Vishnu, you will do F.
Sir, 64 into 2, it will be 128. And then 128 into 3 will be 376, sir. 376.
Okay, 36 and 6 4s are 24. 384. Sorry. Yes, 384 only.
Okay, sir. 384. And then one place we will reserve 3 into 1, which is 3.
Okay. Vishnu, can you explain F?
Yes, sir.
Mm. We'll take which one as a base? Which is better, 40 or 50?
40, sir. Base is 40, sir.
I think 50 is better.
No, sir. No, sir. 50. Sorry, sir.
We'll you may take 40 also, but it will be easy. 50 will be easy.
50 will be easy, sir.
Hmm. Then?
Sir, plus 2 plus 3, sir.
Not plus.
We'll do.
Lesser sir, than plus.
Minus, minus, sir.
Hmm.
We'll do minus 2, sir.
Okay.
45, sir.
45. Then we have to?
Multiply it by 5, sir.
Hmm. How much?
45, sir. It will be 200. 45, sir. It will be 200, sir.
Okay. 55, sir?
425, sir. 225, sir.
Yes. 225. After that, how many positions?
Sir, one position.
Okay, okay. One position. Sir. One position only. And that one position should be filled by?
6, sir.
That's all. Satvik, carry on.
Yes, sir. Yes, 20. Plus 3, plus 4. Sir, 23 plus 4 is equal to 27. We need to multiply 27 into 2, which is 54. After 54, 4 into 3 is 12.
How to write it?
Sir, 54, yes.
No.
No, no, sir. We should add 55 to 552.
Every time I'm reminding how many positions you need to reserve. One position. After that, you have to think of these two product. So then it will be 12. Yes, so answer 552. And last question for this session. Akash.
Yes, sir. So we'll take the base as 80 because these both are nearest to 80.
Okay.
Sir, so minus 1 and minus 3.
Hmm.
So now we can like subtract 77 from like 1 from 77, so it will be 76.
Okay.
So now we have to into it with like the remaining one, we have to add them, then the, we have to do it like that. So our answer will be 76 into 8.
76 into 8. How much?
Yes, sir. Sir, so it's 608, sir. 608.
Yeah, 8 sevens of 56 and 8 6 yes, of 58. Then it will be
yes, 608.
Correct.
8. 08. So then that, we need one more digit and we can fill it by 3.
Yes, 1 3 is a 3. That's all. Okay. In the next class, mostly in the next class, we'll complete base model.
Sir, today's exercises were really irregular.
Sorry?
Today's exercises were really irregular. One is taking 3 questions, one is taking 2 questions like that.
Because many are not taking questions, that's why it is happening.